Hello, Fight fans. I'm Hector Sanchez from North Texas Fisticuffs. Welcome back to another edition of In the Ring. Today, we're with Skander Halili, a welterweight from Fort Worth, Texas. Skander, thanks for being on the show. Hey, Skander, tell us, how did your training camp go, and do you feel strong?
That went great. This is the best training camp I've had so far. I've never pushed myself so much. I feel solid, I'm making weight easy. Everything's just coming together physically and mentally right now.
That's great. Tell us, what do you know about your opponent?
I know he likes to move a lot. Not much of an inside fighter, but I'm ready for the ground. But he's going to try to run, you know, and I'm going to take him away from his game plan. He's going to have no answers, so he's going to have to slug it out. That's my game.
When you get into the ring, what is your style, and what will the fans anticipate on Saturday?
Well, usually I'll come out and I'll test my opponent, rush him a little bit, see how he reacts. If he reacts good, then I'll change it up a little bit, box him down. But either way, I'm going to adapt and I'm going to take on that.
Tell us a little something about your last fight. How did that go and how did you feel in the ring?
In my last fight, I had got a 3-week notice, so I was really struggling making weight that fight. And I was a little sluggish, but the power was always there. The power was always there no matter what. I knocked the guy out in the 6th round. It was a good competitive fight, but it could have been.
And what was the knockout with?
Left upper hand.
Left upper
I got power in both hands.
Okay.
Both hands.
That's great. do you have a prediction for the fight and what's going to happen on Saturday night?
Really, I don't like to make predictions. Right? You know, you got to adapt to the style. I can't really just say I'm going to go in there and knock him out right away.
Right.
I would love to, but I can't really do this. I got to be ready for whatever. I'm ready to go 8 rounds.
That was my next question. Ready to go 8 rounds?
I'm ready to go 8 rounds. I'm ready to go 10.
Okay. Again, about your weight, what are you going to be tipping the scales at on Saturday?
Well, the weight's supposed to be 149, I believe. I'll probably come in 148. I'm already at 150.
Okay.
Light run.
All right. So, do you have anything you want to say to your fans for Saturday night?
Come out and watch. It's going to be an exciting fight. I'll make sure of it.
Okay, great. All right. Thank you very much. And we'll see you next time in the ring.